Warning, the following content may contain elements that are not suitable for some audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Miss it? I don't... I don't think so. Yeah. Hold up. Welcome everybody back to Euro Truck Simulator 2, and today is something new. We are running the newest version of Euro Truck Simulator 2, which is the beta version, and that is beta 1.21. And what they have added and going to add is just a couple of main things, which we're going to go over once we get started driving. As you can see, I'm still with my truck. And pretty soon I will be hiring a driver. Probably after this video I will hire them. But let's get going. We're hauling nothing too massive or too heavy or too big. This is what we're hauling. So it's a decent thing. Let's see, what's the tons? That's a 20 ton wind turbine, so nothing too much. As you can see, we got our strobes going. I'm still thinking about taking those strobes off top, but I really don't know. But of course, we will see on that. And that's where we're going. I'm all vested up. We will be stopping for fuel. And as you can see, it's raining, so that is what we will be doing today. So let's start off in first, actually, because we don't exactly know what the weight is or anything. That is actually pretty. It's a little heavy. Oh, I don't know why I just shifted to low. I'm so used to going in the first, and then down the second on the left side of the switch on the. On the shifter. So let's get started on talking about what they have introduced in this new beta version. And the number one thing, which I think a lot of you are and will enjoy, is gonna be the new beta. Not the new beta, but the new option in the beta. And that is that we will now be able to customize our cabs. And everything customized that we put in our cabs, and it's going to be, some things are going to be realistic or practical. And some are going to be impractical. So it depends on how, you know, depends on exactly what you may, you know, or may not want to put in your cab or your truck. So that is what they are adding. And I will be doing this in the video, probably if we have enough time right before we drop off this load. We will be taking a ferry, so also keep that in mind. I forgot how long the trip is supposed to be. 13 hours, it's saying. So we're saying we're supposed to arrive Tuesday at 6 o'clock in the morning. But, you know, we will see. I'm not gonna speed like I normally do. Just due to the fact that I already spent way too much money on this truck to repair it, because I kept speeding and getting into accidents and all that. So I'm gonna try my best not to speed, but there is no guarantees. So that is what they have added also. But they didn't just add that. They also have added the that's the only thing major. Everything else is you can do. It's redoing the geography around the maps. They said also changing the collision warning or something. They didn't really go much into depth about that. I don't think it's more collision warning. I think it's more about the AIs. They also did a little tweak on the AIs. They also did the improvement of the wheel sounds and the suspension sounds. They tweaked that a little bit. Let's see. There's quite a few. If you use the fake mirrors, as we like to call them, if you use the fake mirrors, what happens is I guess now you can have them on, near on, and far on, and then off. They also change, I guess, some reflections in the cab and in the mirrors. There's a whole list. You can always, I'm sure enough, they have put it, they put it on the website already. But let's look at these mirrors, because I really don't know. They say if you hit F4... which is, that is not F4 for me. I think it's F3 then, maybe. No, not F3. Is it F2? I really don't know, because I don't use them now. There you go. So there's one. Maybe while they're on, you hit F4. Let's see, F4. Nah. I don't know. That is definitely something something that I definitely gotta look at. But that's strange. But that's what they said. Of course, you can always, you know, do the public test if you like, and then look into it. If not, you know, once you open it up and you as long as you have the news enabled, which I do for stuff like this, you know, you can read it. Which kind of reminds me, I know it's all late about it, and I think I'm probably done, like, I forgot, like, what is it? I think I did like 3 more videos after that. But if you guys remember me doing a video on Euro Truck Simulator 2, and I had a little notification that Euro Truck Simulator, not so much them, but the makers of them, put a news on American Truck Simulator. And what it was just announcing the Natural Truck Drivers Week, and just, you know, saying thank you to all the truck drivers out there that's on the road day in and day out. You know, wee hours of the morning to the wee hours at night, you know, driving while everybody else is sleeping, driving in, you know, in horrible you know, weather conditions, or, you know, so just that alone, you know we weird how it got stuck in neutral. Let's see if I can get it up to gear. Here we go. So that's all it was. I know it's all late. Oh well. But that's all it was saying. It was nothing about the game. you know, still don't know when it's going to be released. There's still rumors of November 12th or 22nd. It's going to be released, so there is nothing much there. So yeah, so that's what it was about. All late about it, like a month late. But oh well. And unfortunately, boys and girls, unfortunately, I tried my hardest. I tried everything that I know. I re-downloaded GTA 5, and it still crashes. Even in safe mode, it crashes. And unfortunately, I can't figure out what's causing it. If you guys know, or if you guys have the same problem, maybe you can help me out. So I'm gonna tell you what's exactly going on. So I started up normally. I get signed into social media, and that's all good. But where it crashes is, so the window pops up. You know, you hear glass breaking. Guy starts up the car. He gets the 2 stars. You know, etc., etc., etc. And then once he gets 6 stars, you know, then the last star goes to the center and says, you know, Rockstar Place or the Rock Games. And then from there, when it's supposed to go into loading, you know, to the load, that is where it crashes. No matter what I do, no matter if I do it in safe mode, no matter what. It always, that's where it crashes. And I can't figure out why. I try to look in the forums, and it seems like I'm the only, either I can't find it, or I'm the only one that's having this problem. So pretty much, I'm just chucking it up to as, what I'm running is not compatible with GTA. For whatever reason, even though it was working fine before, it is not. It's just not running. So I can't do anything online. I have not tried Rage Hook for the first responders. That is what I'm still looking for or looking to do. So hopefully that doesn't crash. So I can at least do something. So I mean that's what's going on, unfortunately. But at the same time, we don't have to wait that long. We're almost at the end of September. Beginning of October almost, and like I said, my plan is after my wedding is to get my gaming PC. So that's probably gonna be early November. I'm gonna order it in November. The question is just how long they're gonna take to ship it to me, and you know, that would determine on when I get it. So that's either gonna be the very tail end of November to the beginning of December. So that's what's going on with that. I wish I could order it in October, but unfortunately I can't, because I gotta wait for some cash, and because I am driving for Uber Scoober. I like to say that, it just rhymes. So my plan is to also take some cash from that to what I make, and then put that towards my third check in October, and then that will make up the difference from then. Instead of me waiting for my 2 checks in November to get, and then take some money from there and put it in. So that is my plan, Jan. So, and then of course that's actually gonna be my very first blog, for everybody. It's gonna be me unwrapping my gaming system. And so that's gonna be my very first blog. So you guys can see it. My plan is I'm really not good. Like, I'm good with, like, you know, the memory, the hard drives, etc., etc. But what's hard for me, which I know a lot of you have your opinions, is really what is the difference between a you got your iCore and the OPS or something. It's something like that. I don't know. It's another, like, operating system. You know, instead of Intel, you have the other one. I forgot the name of it now. AMD, I think. So different people have different opinions on AMD and, you know, and Intel. I never had an AMD. I always had an Intel. I really enjoy it. I love them. I really never had any problems with the Intel itself. You know, of course, you may have problems with your hard drive or your memory, etc., etc. But other than that, I can't say I had any problems with Intel. I don't think I had any computers with AMD. I really don't know. But the computer that I'm looking at comes with an AMD, but I'm hoping that it's compatible with games that I want to play, such as Euro Truck Simulator. I'm assuming they are, but we'll see. And that will also determine on which way I go, if I will go with an Intel or with that program. But anyways, the laptop I'm looking at, it's 969, starting out, and that's just with the tower and whatever they put in for the systems. And then I really just upgraded a little bit on some things. I upgraded the motherboard, I upgraded the sound card, I upgraded the RAM, the CPU, there you go, CPU. I upgraded that, just one step up, pretty much one step up for each one from what was that they give you. It does come with an integrated cooling system. I'm not gonna get the high performance coolant because I'm not really gonna be running crazy games. I'd be maxing out my my sound card or anything. I also added a what's the word I'm looking for? An internet port. Not wireless. Even though, yes, I love wireless, and I can hook my wireless up, but I tend to have a little more smoother smoother gameplay. I don't know why. Even though I don't play online hardly, besides my World of Warships, which I'm gonna try after this, because right now when I started to play, I was doing wireless, and now I got a Ethernet cord, so I hooked up my Ethernet cord to it, and we'll see. It to me, it's better. It's faster downloading, faster downloading games, faster uploading the videos to you guys, so you guys don't have to wait on an enormous amount of time. So that's what I did. So that's what I added, and then I also added two monitors. Just so when I get to the point of me, doing live streams, you know, me doing live streams, you know, I could see you guys' comments, and I'm, you know, I don't have to have, you know, that box overlaying, you know, the screen and then have you guys see it. To me, it just makes no sense. And then also, I also can then look at my input of the audio. So then I know what is creating the most sound. You know, is it the gain? Is it my voice? You know, so then I can either higher it or lower it, you know, without me have to keep going in and out. Like, tell you the truth, I actually have a cheat sheet. Oh, excuse me. I have a cheat sheet of the different games that I play and when I record what volumes they should be at. So I'm not constantly spending in half an hour trying to find, you know, a good enough volume for you guys. So it's not super loud where either you hear me super loud or you don't hear the game, or the game is louder than me and then you can't hear me. You know, or vice versa, it's too low where you can't hear me at all. You know, that's my plan. So the two videos, and a keyboard. It comes with a gaming keyboard. I think I left that as itself. I already got a mouse. I don't really need a gaming mouse. A regular mouse would do. And then that's it. So everything, I also added noise cancellation. That was $19. It was nothing. Because mine is doing a integrity or in it's doing the cooling. I don't need the fans, so I don't need the anti-vibration for the, you know, mounts for the fans. That's just, I mean, it's cheap, don't get me wrong. It's $22. I don't need it because, you know, I may have one or two fans in there, and that's it. I also added a, added a external hard drive, so that will also come in handy, so I can always back up my computer. I do have one I'm borrowing from my mom, which I will be doing a recovery backup file to that. The only problem is I have, my mom has some stuff on it, and I also, I also did a backup of my wife's computer, and for some odd reason, I don't know why. Once again, if you know why, please let me know. I'll love to hear it. Maybe just because I'm running Windows 8, I don't know. But when I plug it in, it says that everything on there will be wiped. So I don't know. Maybe that's because there is, you know, other Windows on there and it's just not compatible. I don't know, but that's what it's telling me. And I really don't want to do that because I just don't want my mom to go through the process of, you know, backing up her computer again and all that. And I did back up a couple of my Steam games, the one that I play the most. And I also backed up my profile of Euro Truck Simulator. Whoa! That's what I get for not paying attention. American Truck Simulator, and then, you know, not American, Euro Truck Simulator. So, that's why I backed up. I still might do it, who knows, we'll see. But anyways, that's what I got, and then, and that's it. And then The only thing I did was I did one step more for the packaging, for the shipping, due to the fact because I looked at the shipping, and unless you spend the extra money for the, you know, the next day business, you know, shipping, it is a UPS, not UPS, it's United States Postal Service that delivers it, and I don't know how your guys' postal service works, but here in Chicago, it's pretty shitty. There is a lot of times where my parents or somebody will send me something, and I will A, never get it, or B, I will get it like 3 months later, and it just makes no sense, you know. Or they just get, like I said, or they get lost altogether, and I never received it. So I really don't want that to happen. Number one, I don't want them to damage it. That's number one. And number two, if it gets lost, which reminds me, we gotta fill up with fuel, which we're gonna do right now. Let's turn on our signal here. So if it does get lost, I don't have to spend another, you know, whatever the amount is for another gaming PC. Anyway, so everything out the door, including shipping, is about it's about $1,100 to $1,200. So that's including the upgrades and my two. Where is? Oh wow, my fuel is all the way over there, which is kind of, I don't know why it's all the way over there, but okay. I understand. That's parking. This is fuel. My bad. All these new technologies nowadays, I don't know about that. So, yeah, my bad. Let's fuel up the good old can. So, diesel 601, Lord Jesus Christ. So yeah, it's about 11 or 12. So that is what it is. So, take the money out of my account. So that's how much it is. So I'm hoping that I will be able to. Nobody coming? Okay, good. Somebody coming over here. Woo, there goes that truck. He was definitely hauling. Ooh, Lord Jesus. Okay, go. Jesus Christ, there's nobody there. So, I can't wait for that to come. It will definitely make everything a lot easier. The audio will be better, and I'll be able to play better games, and just not so much better games. Not trying to put these games down. I love these games, but it just I will have a more variety of games that I can buy and download without it messing up my performance, you know, or dragging my computer way down. So. But that is also I have upgraded. That's the one thing that I upgraded the most was the hard drive. It's gonna be a solid state hard drive. It's not gonna be a normal hard drive. And just for those people that don't know what a solid state is, I will tell you. So right now your hard drive in your computers, which all they come with, any computer no matter where you buy them, they come with the hard drive, and it's a disk. that spins, and then there's a needle. So every time you install a program or you do something, that needle then finds a space on that disk, and then as that disk is spinning, the needle comes down and it creates a line, and then that's where it adds all the information for whatever you're doing or whatever you want. And then, you know, then it comes up, and then, you know, and then it stops, and then once you need it again, then is that, you know, then that needle needs to find it, which a lot of people say that takes up time, you know, especially when you're playing big games and you want to find a, you know, a save file, you know, it takes a little bit or a drag. So the state, the solid state, think of, and if I'm wrong, you know, please, you know, definitely correct me. So the solid state is, think of the solid state memory as a external hard drive or as a flash drive. So instead of a needle coming down to, you know, to make that line in that disk, all it does is it puts it there. So whatever files you want, it puts it there. You know, there ain't no line in trying to find it. So all you have to do is just click on it, you know, click on the path, and boom, it's right there. So that is the so that's the solid state. Once again, if I'm wrong, please, you know, I'm always willing to learn new stuff. So if I'm wrong, put it in the comments. I'm sure, you know, it'd be nice for everybody to know. You know, it'd be nice. So, but that's what I read. That's what I got from it. Ooh, and I'm gonna get another speeding ticket. There it goes. Oh well. So, you know, you're really not going as fast as my liking. So, I'm sorry. So, anyways, but that's what's going on with my gaming PC. So that is definitely a I think I gotta turn that bottom mirror to the right. But anyways, so that's what's going on. So I can't wait. I'm really happy. So, like I said, my very first blog will be of that, me unboxing it, and then me running it for the very first time. I'm not gonna go with Windows 10, just due to the fact that there's still so many bugs and glitches. There is no point, and also, a lot of the games, even still the new games, they're still running Windows 8 or Windows 8.1. Very few are running Windows 7 or Vista or XP, so those are coming a little bit obsolete. So I'm going to stick with Windows 8, and that's just what I chose and I'm going to do. Eventually, I may upgrade, because for Windows 7 and Windows 8 users, you can upgrade for free to Windows 10. It is a free upgrade. So maybe eventually I'll do it. Once they get all the bugs and the glitches and everything else mostly out, I know you can't get 100%, but mostly out, then, you know, then I'll switch over to it. But until then, I'll be running Windows 8. come on. So, you know, of course, that's what I'll be doing. It, like I said, it'd just be better for me, it'd be better for you guys. And the frame rates, don't get me wrong, I don't get terrible frame rates. Even when I'm recording, I'm doing about 22 to 24 FPS's. And the two 22-inch LCD monitors I will be getting, now, of course, this is tested on whatever they have put in there right away for that 969 bundle, running about 24 to 26 FPS's. So what I'm hoping is that when I upgrade the memory and the sound and the video card and all that, hopefully I can get an extra 5 or 6. So I'll be running about 29 to 31 FPS's, which will be great for you guys, will be great for me. Like I said, the sound will be better, because I, you know, unfortunately my laptop doesn't come with an audio or a mic port. It comes with a headset port, that's all. So the mic that I bought, even though I bought it for cheap, it works, but unfortunately when I plug it in, my computer recognizes that I plug something in the headset port, but it just does not recognize what it is. And yeah, I know there's a lot of things, I can get headsets, but I don't want to spend money, because if I'm going to do that, I'd rather spend it on something good, such as the Turtle Beaches. But for $180, because I will want it wireless, for $180, that's a lot of money just for me to turn around and spend $1,100 3 months down the road, you know. So I'm not gonna get it. Once I get my gaming PC, I will try out my mic, and if it works and the audio is great, I'm not gonna do it. But if it's still bad and I tried everything I can to make it better, then I'll just invest in the Total Beaches. Because either way, I know I still gotta have headphones, due to the fact that, so I can hear, you know, people, you know, talk, you know, people talking to me, and you know, and then the gaming sound. So so of course I gotta do that. As you can see in the map, ooh, I don't even know why I'm running that map. I should not be running that map. That is horrible. Ooh, no. Okay. There you go, my map is gone. I don't know why I was running that map. I should not have been running that map. And then, like I said, so, and if it's horrible, then I'll just go to the to the headphones. But I already know I gotta get some so I can listen to you guys, and you know, I can hear everything. So I already know that is what's gonna happen. It is a beautiful sunset. Looks like it's about 5 o'clock in the morning here, right before we jump onto this channel tunnel, I guess that's what they call it. I call it a ferry, but that's just me. Let's turn here. La 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 la. There you go, nice and smooth. So yes, we are going on Z's boat. That is where we're going. We're going on Z's boat. Now let's see. That is the exit. Is that the entrance? No, that is closed. This is the entrance right here. Which once again I have to swing out. Actually, I may want to go make sure. Oh, okay, yeah, that's definitely gonna clear it. No problemo. So that's. It's just gonna be better. So it's gonna be my very first blog. And then, you know, my blog of me opening it up, showing you guys, and then me starting it up for the first time, you will be able to see that. And then I probably would do a very special day. I probably would do it on my day off or my weekend off. And then do it where I will upload and play five, maybe I'll make it even five different games, you know, for you guys, and then upload them. We need our beacons off. We got headlights off, right? Yes, sir. Okay, engine off. All right. Boop-a-doop-boo. That is where we're going, and we're just gonna go off just to the left, to the dot over there, so nothing too crazy. Looks like our air is fantastic. Alright, let's see if we can get out of here. So, but yeah, so it's definitely going to be, that's going to be my very first blog. So, you know, I hope you will be enjoying it as much as I will be enjoy doing it. So, you know, and then, you know, we'll go on from there. But, of course, you know, that'll be something good, you know. I'm still trying to find my fuel gauge, and I think it's the left bottom, the RPMs. I think that's where my fuel gauge is. It looks like a fuel gauge, but to be honest, I really don't know. I guess maybe if I had my glasses, that might just work out a little better. No. No, it did not. Oh well. Make sure no one's coming from the left. Alright, we are good. Make sure our make sure our trailer clears it. Alrighty, tidy. Same thing. Not gonna move the camera. There's no sense. Just for me to move it back. Okay. A little bit of gas. Seventh gear. Alrighty, tidy, whitey. There you go. And then so we're gonna make a left, and then another left. We'll see when we get up there. I'm still trying to learn these maps. I'm still trying to learn these you know, the destinations and all that, so I don't have to keep looking at the map or keep looking at the GPS, because sometimes the GPS can be a little confusing. No, we're gonna make a right. Okay, that is where we're gonna go. So also, which, you know, which is, today's a Friday, so if you guys watched my previous videos, you will know that today is my inspection day that I had at my work, and we passed. We did really good. We passed. We got no lights out, so with that we got a prize. So that is good, because I like surprises. I do. I said make a right, right? Yes, I did. I said make a right. And it doesn't look like no one's coming. No one is coming. No one is coming. Right, 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 right. Nobody's coming. Alright, I'm gonna go. So, we passed, so I'm happy. I really am. Even though I knew we can do it, you know, it's not that hard. The only question was, you know, will we be able to get 100% on no lights being out? And the reason why it's hard is because, yeah, you can do it the day before, like I did. But when they turn those lights back on, you know, they could go out again. And unfortunately, because probably people have done this in the past, they probably lie to them and say, oh, well, yeah, like, you know, the light is out because it went out this morning. What they do is they assume that the light is just burnt out. That they assume that the light was burnt out previous and they just never did it, which is a mark against us. So, you know, like I said, I understand why, because if they didn't, then anyone would say, well, it just went out this morning. You know, but at the same time, they know, like, if one or two lights are out, you know, it's no big deal. But when you're talking, you know, 15, 20, 25 lights are out, including grids and spots and floods, then they know that we just didn't care. We just don't care. So, you know, but we passed. Everything was good. So now that headache is gone, and you know, we're pretty much at the end of this week. We're almost at the end of September, which brings me one day closer to my vacation starting. Tomorrow is going to be 1 week before my vacation starts. So I'm really, really excited for that. I will be enjoying it. You know, like I said, of course, I will be doing videos for you guys. But at the same time, I will be driving for Uber so I can get that money. I'm hoping to drive and make the money so when I come back from my honeymoon, then I'll be able to start looking at the PC again, seeing if they have any kind of sales. And then we'll be able to order myself, that game or that the gaming PC. So we'll see. So it's getting closer. And also at the same time, it's another day out of the year. It's another day closer to the end of the year. Closer to Thanksgiving, closer to Christmas. I know, which brings me on another note. I know a lot of you guys that do this full time, you take 2 weeks off. If you guys hear that beeping, don't think that my truck is going to explode. It's not. It's warning me that I'm getting tired. So I should be finding sleep soon. So when you hear that, that's what it means. It's not like I'm gonna die or anything. So I know a lot of you guys, you take, you know, 2 weeks for Christmas, which pretty much brings you to the end of to the week of the New Year, and then you usually take either a week or a couple of days for Thanksgiving. Me, I'm not gonna take that long. I think I'm probably gonna take, of course, the holiday. Since I'm Polish, with a lot of religions, they celebrate Christmas Eve. But at the same time, some just celebrate Christmas Day. Some celebrate Christmas, you know, Christmas Eve. But we celebrate both, but the major is Christmas Eve. So I'm gonna tell you that I will not, there's not gonna be a video unless I somehow have a problem uploading the video from the previous day. There won't be a video. I won't do a video, or there won't be a video upload. on Christmas Eve. Christmas Day, I might, but that probably be later in the day. And then the day after, yes. And then the day before Christmas Eve, yes. And then, of course, the rest, whatever is left in that week will be yes. Thanksgiving, I'm not going to do it before. There's going to be no video before or no video after. But the rest of the week, yes. And then same thing with, New Year's Eve. No video on that day, but there will be a video on New Year's Day. So there's New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. New Year's Eve is, as you know, is when you all guys are counting down. And then New Year's Day is the day after, so that is, you know, the beginning of the new year. So then New Year's Day will be yes, New Year's Eve no. So that is the update. That's the upcoming holiday schedule for you guys. So from time I come back from the wedding and my honeymoon and my mini vacation to Thanksgiving, it's still gonna stay the same. Monday through Friday I will be doing videos and uploading. Saturday and Sunday will be my off day, unless of course there's problems with me uploading, or you know, problems with the game and I can't get one up during the week, then I'll make it up and I'll do it during the weekend. But other than that, I don't do videos. But Monday through Friday, and then of course it'll be more easier once I get a better gaming PC and a better gaming PC and I get more games, then I'll start doing a schedule on what days I do what games and at what time. So it'll be better for you guys. So if you guys, you know, really just want to be on top of when the game uploads, you can. And then of course it makes it a lot easier for live streaming. Which also, that reminds me, then I also will need to get a webcam. So because I did not say this before, which I'm horrible at it. The website that I'm getting my gaming PC at, which all of you have probably heard of, or probably got your own gaming PC from there, unless you built it yourself, is called CyberPower. I'm not gonna put it quite in the description yet of their link. I'm not gonna do that probably until I come back. But of course you can just write it down at cyberpower.com, www.cyberpower.com, and they build the PCs for you, however you want it to your specs, and then they ship it to you. You know, it's whatever you prefer. But that's what I'm going for. That's what I'm going at. And that's what they. Whoa, a little too close to that truck. I did have a Princess Day today. I got off at 1:00, but tomorrow, it's like, yeah, you get off at 1:00 today, but tomorrow you work 7 to 4. Is horrible, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know. Unfortunately, you gotta do what you gotta do. We should be getting close. That can't be right. That says 7:47. That can't be right. Maybe a little later, who knows if that is the correct time. And then also, oh, that's the other thing, is apparently you can add, like, you can move the GPS, so instead of the GPS being over there, you can add it to the left corner. There's a whole bunch of things you can add to the cab, which, I will not forget, We will be looking into that because I would love to see what kind of... there may not be any accessories for this one because it is a mod. So I just remembered that. I guess we'll see. If not, like I said, I will. I want to buy a truck and hire another driver, so they just might have a truck. You know, a truck. Who knows? We'll see. We will see as we're dancing in the parade. So we'll see. I don't know what kind of truck. I'm thinking about giving the Kentworth T900 long cab, the day one, not this one. It's the other one. I'm thinking about buying. But we will see. Whoa! How fast? I'm going. Okay, I'm going 80 miles an hour. 81. I did not know how fast I was going. I thought I was still, you know, 70s. So, but I hope everybody's Friday is doing good. You know, mine is, of course. I hope you guys will enjoy your weekend. It's supposed to be beautiful. It's supposed to be no rain up in up where I'm at. And well, if you look at the map, I guess I'm kind of on the West Coast, kind of. I'm like, well, I guess you call it middle. I guess some people will call it middle, and I think I'm supposed to get off here. So, which means I better start slowing down now. I make a right? What? Okay, that is, do I make a right? That is so confusing. You know, supposed to make. Yes, this is totally not legit. I know, it's totally not legit. But it told me to make a right. That's why I was confused, but apparently. See, it's telling me to make a right. I don't know. I don't know. That is totally strange to me. How it makes me want to make a right. I don't know. Did I miss it? I don't think so. Yeah. Hold up. Wait. I am so confused. If I got on the ferry here, I am literally so confused. Supposed to destination Lily. Wow. God damn it. I don't know how that happened. Jesus fucking Christ. And what time do they want it? Yeah, avoiding sleep offense. Fuck that shit. I don't fucking care right now. 9:18. They want it Tuesday, 10:42. Even with the ferry, even if we haul ass, still ain't gonna get it done. I don't know how. I really don't know how. If I went to the other side of the goddamn fucking ocean, how the fuck did I get back on this side? Just makes no sense. How is that fucking even possible? Like, that just what makes no sense to me. I took the ferry, or whatever, the boat, whatever the fuck it's called. So many goddamn fucking shit. I don't know why they just call it all a fucking boat. If I took that down there, why? Got so much fucking miles to make up. My thing is it the betta's fault? Like, did I get on there and it didn't take me? Maybe it just kept me there. It just never took me. And I thought it did. Instead of me looking at my map, it never took me. And I didn't look at my map, so I was assuming I was on the other side. Which would now make sense on why I was still driving on why we're still driving on the left side. So if I'm not mistaken, down there you're driving on the right side. So maybe that is the issue, is that you can't cross the ferry, or for whatever reason you can't cross it because there is a glitch. Well, I'm moving. I don't care. Get the hell out of my way. Maybe that is why. Because I can't think of anything else. Trying to make up as much time as I can so I'm not losing gazillions of fucking dollars on not sleeping. And then I'm also not going to be having such a big late penalty. Okay, really? I don't understand. I really don't. Am I going in the right direction now? I thought maybe I put like a wave point, and I didn't. Oh my God. This is not good. I'm gonna be like 10 hours late. Which is really, really, really gonna piss me off. Cause the boat's about 35 minutes late. So I'm already late there. I don't get no sleep on the fucking ferry or channel, whatever it's fucking called. I don't see a fucking difference. I'm fucking tired. My eyes are gonna start to close and I'm not gonna see the fucking road. That's gonna be fucking interesting. Ah, shit. Come on! Jesus fucking Christ, man. But see, that's the thing. If I stop and sleep, that's going to advance me 10 hours. So I'm going to be 10 hours late already. Move. Out of my way. Doing 73. Trying to kick it up to 80. Hopefully I don't fucking crash. It's fucking horrible, dude. Like, you have no idea. I just want to get to my fucking destination and be done with this. I cannot believe what just happened. I can't even fathom. Wow. I can't even fathom. Yeah, avoid sleep, whatever. We're ready 20 minutes late. So tack on the ferry, that's 35 minutes, so that's going to be almost an hour late. And then tack on a hour to drive there, so that's going to be roughly about 2 hours late. If nothing else fucking goes wrong. And that's my thing is, okay, yeah, I'm speeding, and that's great because I'm making up time. But when it dozes off, then I can't see. And when you're doing 80 miles an hour, it is not the pleasant thing to do. At least it gives me a little time to play catch up. Come on. I'm on 16th gear. Let's go. 55 miles an hour. Oh my god. Let's go. Oh my god. You have no idea. Well, maybe you do. If this has ever happened to you, you know what I'm going through. Not so much the sleep deprivation, but... Come on, fucking turn the goddamn motherfucking truck. Waiting for it to go 99. Like, I don't mind when it doesn't on a straight, but these curves, it's horrible, dude. It's horrible. There it goes. Alright. Let's go. Are we close? Are we close to the fucking ferry? God damn it. Almost. Almost. We still got like another like 2 hours to go. God damn it. Fuck me to hell. Like, I really don't know. I really don't know. I cannot explain it to you. There is no way I could have drove over the goddamn fucking ocean. There's no way. And see, when you go to sleep, when you go to sleep, you can't do anything. You can't stare, you can't press on the accelerator, you can't press on the brake, you can't do anything. So you're pretty much going, I'm assuming, in a straight line. There it goes. Alright, downshift, let's go. Let's go. I cannot rest. I'm ready an hour late. I'm ready an hour late here. I cannot rest. What's the speed limit? 50. I cannot, and now I really can't go above 50 because now we're on a one laner. And if when it goes dark, I surely don't want to be doing 75 and everybody else is doing 50. Because that will be bad. Come on. We're not even at the gas station yet. Damn it. I really don't know. So pretty much what I was doing is I was going back to where I picked up the goddamn fucking shit. That's what I was doing. And I don't know why. No wonder why it wanted me to make a left-hand turn. Or a right-hand turn. That's why I don't like these gay-ass GPSs. Because you can't see fucking shit. You can't even tell if the arrow is telling you to go fuck yourself. I'm fucking wearing glasses. And I know what you're all gonna say. Well, you should have looked at the map. But that's what you got a fucking GPS there for. Gas station, finally. That's pretty much our halfway point. Okay, the speed limit is 50. 40. I really don't know. I don't know. I won't know what it is until we jump on that ferry. No shit, I'm getting tired. Thank you for fucking telling me that. Alright, let's try this more fucking time. I'm gonna be late 2 hours right now. So you add 35 minutes to that, that's gonna be close to one. Come on. Right turn signal. Oh, crap! Come on. Now, let's see. Because if it keeps me where it is, then I'm screwed, because there's no other way. Come on, any day now, fucking load, you piece of shit. Oh my god, fucking 15 years later. Yes. Thank the fucking Lord. Alright, come on. Trying to hustle, even though it's a really bad idea. Of course, and then I'm dozing. Why would I not be dozing? Trying to do this before it closes these the character's eyes again. And see, here's the thing: is if I had the other map up, I would have been able to see that I was that the time was gaining, and I would have then made a U-turn. Instead of me driving fucking halfway back up. Yep, there it is. Come on, left turn, left. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 12. I would do this at 35 miles an hour. But, as you can see, that is why not. See? That is where we should be driving, is on the right-hand side. I should have fucking realized it. I don't know why you stopped, but okay. Thank you, I guess. Right turn. Oh. Of course. Seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Oh my god, and I don't know why this is doing this. Why is it lagging? I got nothing running in the goddamn forsaken fucking background. No one coming? Good. So I'm going. I'm hauling ass. Trying to. Whoa. That's not good. I stay left. Come on. On those. Whew. Luckily I wasn't going that fast. Come on. Yes. Avoid sleep. Whatever. I don't fucking give a two shits right now. We still got like fucking 20 miles to go. We got 1 hour. La 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 la. I gotta look at my... and my options, because I know I can change the GPS on the dashboard. I gotta see how I forgot what button that is, because apparently I is for my display. Oh, is for my oh my god, it left me in the left hand turn. I know O is for my optics, or for my, which they are going. And U is for the third trailer. Horrible. And you know, I don't even care. I'm taking up two lanes. I really just don't care. Come on, where's the I mean, I don't care if I hit a pole, I hit a... There it goes. That's what I was waiting for. Hopefully I can get back on the gas. Hopefully I can get there, at least to the city limit, before I doze out again. Because I'm trying to hustle. 70 miles an hour. Come on, 70 miles an hour. Come on. Yeah, you know, I'd rather take a couple of hours of being late, which we already are 2 hours late. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Especially if I doze off right here. Okay, I can doze off right here. That'd be nice. Doze off. Come on, doze off. There you go. Good. Straight. I love it. But, you know, and see, that's the thing. If I do the late, if I sleep, that's, I'm going to be late 10 hours. And if I'm not mistaken, 2 hours, they take like 10, no, not 10, I think 1,000 out. So every 2 hours, so, 2, 4, 6, 8, so that's 5. So if you do that times 2,000, whoa, this is okay, this is not gonna be good. Yep, dozing. Son of a bitch. Son of a... How much damage? 2%. Okay, come on, come on. Get some speed here. Just in case if it decides to go dark again. What's the speed limit? 56, I think that's about to change. So now, because we don't have time to fucking go to the pitch, dude. You know, I don't even care. I don't even go to the fucking red light. I just don't care. I know this is not legit, but I just don't care. No shit, I should get some sleep. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Come on. Oh, great. God. Come on. Seventh gear. Alright, come on. Oh, great. Get this shit off. How much? So damage penalty. So 4 hours. They took out 1,000. Okay. It's better than nothing, I guess. But don't go away. Of course. Come on. Come on. 9. Since we're here, and because our sleep is gonna be here anyways, alright, let's see if it will allow us to do it. If not, then upgrade shop. Yes, we, well, it looks like we can, so let's do S-Man. Can't forget about S-Man. No, it does not look like it. So, there goes that, but okay. So now let's... Come on. Come on, you piece of turd. pretty much what I just got paid pretty much took up for everything that I lost from me not sleeping. I'm on turn. Wiper is gone, and then I'm dozing off. Of course I'll be dozing off. Wiper is off, four ways off, lights off. Alright, engine off. Alright. Stupid. Most stupidest things. Alright, so before you all leave, before we end this horrible fucking day, let's go to truck dealer. Let's do a Volvo. Visit selected dealer. Savannah. Come on, thank you. Any day would be nice. So let's say that's it. So let's do customize. Let's do the 540. Left side. No. Yes, left side. Let's do black as night, because that's just what I love. Okay, can't add anything there. Well, we can definitely add a lot here, so. I do love this. Oh, I can't fit it on there. Hooey. Oh well. I love my trucks to have a lot of lights, so please don't judge me on my lights. I love my lights, I love my light bars. That's also cool. You can add I love these little amber lights. I think they're a lot better than the light chrome 3 ones and the light chrome 2 ones. But that's just my opinion. It don't matter. I usually don't drive my what do you call it? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, yeah. I usually don't drive my guys' trucks, but it's just there. Definitely fans it out from the rest of them. So there you go. Ooh, and I don't have enough. Alright, Because I also gotta save 1800 for the, for the hire, for the new driver. Could not remember the name. And it doesn't seem like you're able to do it here. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. It's definitely one more thing I gotta take off. Yeah, you don't need no chrome step things. There you go. Okay, confirm. So it looks like you can't. Unfortunately, I am sorry for that. So until next time, guys. I will talk to you later. Bye.